Hey everyone, just before the weekend, it's time to make a quick recap on my past several trades. The first one that I wanted to start with is the trade from Monday. It's about the UK index FTSE 100. As you can see, the graph is on a 1 hour time frame. Here the idea was as follows. I was expecting to open a long position and to hold it till the target zone here. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to do this because when I made the plan, as you can see it was right here, I was expecting for the price to make a small correction up to here, or even I was expecting to break this level and to reach the main buy zone, which was here. And I was planning to enter with a heavy long position from here. Unfortunately, it didn't happen like this. And, soon after I made the plan, the price started to rise. On the second day, it continues rising, and I wasn't able to enter into a long position. It reaches the target, which is good. I wasn't able to make any money from this trade, but hopefully some of you managed to extract money from this trade. Of course, this will make me very happy. Next time, I will probably start try to be more aggressive with such type of position, and like this, I'll be able to tweet signals. But yeah, this the time will show, and we'll see how it's going to develop. For now, the price is making a little bit of a correction. I'm still monitoring the trade, and if there is an opportunity to enter a long position again after a correction, I'll take it, and probably the target will be the same. I'll tweet a signal in Twitter and send a live signal in our Telegram account, Telegram channel. So you can follow us there. The second trade that I wanted to speak about is the one about the metal copper. Yesterday, it was in Wednesday. I've posted it in our Telegram channel. Here, the idea is as follows. We played the trade once before. We entered into a long position somewhere around here, and we extract good profit from this movement. And I saw that the price is making another consolidation here into the same buy zone. So I've decided to enter into a long position again. Here I've opened my long position. I tweet a signal. It's on Twitter and in our Telegram channel as well. But unfortunately, yesterday the price started to rise rapidly. It reaches this small support resistance area here, and it stops. Then it fell back down, and now it's trading around the edge of our buy zone. In the beginning of the day, it was falling. Now it retraced back, and hopefully, I'm waiting for another wave up, and probably the price will reach this profit-taking area. Somewhere in the middle of next week, so we'll see how this is going to develop. If I make other decisions regarding how I'm going to play this trade, I'm going to send the signal in Telegram again, so you can see it there. But for now, we are sticking to the main plan, and we'll see how it's going to develop. Thank you very much for your attention. This was everything about this recap video. If you want to see more of these videos, you can always follow us in our YouTube channel. There we are posting our free trades every week, from which you can extract a good profit. And if you want to see our other materials, they're available in our Facebook page. And also for the live signals, you can follow us in Twitter and our Telegram channel. Thank you very much for your attention again. I wish you a nice weekend and see you next week again. Bye bye.